turagushimiye kuba warakoze subscribe kuri Apple Rwanda Radio TV. Nanone niba utarayikora naho uri hose ushobora kwikanda ukajya ubu wa mbere ubona inkuru tugutegurira, twerera amakuru, tukuzanira n'amakuru aba ari kuvugwa hirya no hino, amakuru yako kanya. Ariko tujya no mu byegeranyo tukareba mu mateka uburyo biba byifashe. Ubu ngubu rero inkuru iri kuvugwa cyane DJ Dizzo hashize iminsi nyiraje mu Rwanda, bivugwa ko afite uburwayi bwa kanseri, aje nyine kwarangiriza ubuzima. DJ Dizzo aje mu Rwanda nyine aho habaye igikorwa cyo gukusanya inkunga kugira ngo nyine ase gutabarukira mu gihugu cye cyamwibarutse cy'u Rwanda. Nyuma kuza rero hagiye havugwa inkuru nyinshi bati DJ Dizzo ntabwo yaje arwaye, ahubwo ngo yaje yambaye amapingu ngo yaje ngo yirukanwe mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza kubera ibyaha byo gufata abagore ku ngufu. Izo nkuru zaravugwaga cyane ariko we ntagire icyo abivugaho, ndetse hari n'inkuru zagiye zisohoka mu bitangazamakuru mpuzamahanga zivuga ko DJ Dizzo yafashe abagore ku ngufu bityo arafungwa. Kuri ubu ngubu rero DJ Dizzo yabashe gufungwa akagira icyo abivugaho, yabashe kugira icyo atangaza kuri izi nkuru zo gufungwa, kuri izi nkuru zo kuvuga ko yaje mu Rwanda atarwaye kanseri. Izi nkuru rero zacishikanye ko yafashe abagore ku ngufu akaba yaraje mu Rwanda atarwaye kanseri, kandi nyine abantu baramukusanyirije inkunga kumuzana kuri we n'icyasha. DJ Dizzo rero kuri inshuro yabashije kugira icyo atangaza kuri ibi ngibi byagiye bimuvugwaho, ndetse bikomeje kugenda bimuvugwaho. Inkuru rwose yagiye izamura impaka cyane ku mbuga nkoranyambaga, abantu batangara bati ey, iri ni ishyanoti, ibi ngibi ntibisanzwe rwose. DJ Dizzo kuri ubu nyine muri press release cyangwa se itangazo rigenewe itangazamakuru yashyize hanze, yabashije nyine no gushyiraho umukono yemeje ko yafunzwe imyaka igera kuri 4 kubera guhohotera abagore ubwo yari mu Bwongereza. Yewe asobanura byimbitse uko byagenze kugira ngo akure abantu mu rujijo. Yabivuzeho iki rero, turaje tuganire byimbitse kuri no press release. Asobanura kuri no byaha akomeza kuvugwaho byo gufata abagore ku ngufu, ndetse n'uburwebwe bwa kanseri. Abantu bagenda bavuga bati ntabwo wari urwaye kanseri, ahubwo kwari ukugira ngo uve mu Bwongereza. Abandi bati yaje afunzwe. Uyu munsi rero ku itariki ya 6 kwezi kwa 7 2022, nyuma y'ibyagiye bivugwa kuri DJ Dizzo ko yaje mu Rwanda, mutambuka The Rick uzwi nka DJ Dizzo yabashije kwirura, yabashije noneho kuvuga, yabashije gutobora aravuga. Nyuma y'igihe agenda avugwa ha makuru atandukanye yuko yaje mu Rwanda, avuze ko aje kuharangiriza iminsi ye ya nyuma kubera uburwayi bwa kanseri. Abandi bati ntabwo ari ibyo, ahubwo we waje mu Rwanda utorotse igihugu cy'Ubwongereza kubera ibya byo gufata abagore ku ngufu, wowe begese banagufunga kubera nyine ibi byaha. Abandi bati waje wambaye amapingu. Mutambuka The Rick uzwi nka DJ Dizzo nyine we yabashije gufunga akagira icyo abivugaho, yasohoye ibaruwa ifunguye asobanura birambuye ibyanditswe ko yafunzwe mu gihe cy'imyaka 9 akurikiranyweho guhohotera no gufata ku ngufu abagore babiri b'abazungu ubwo ari mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza, aho yaramaze imyaka 17 mbere yuko agaruka mu Rwanda. Mu ibaruwa yasohoye nyine none kuwa 3 ku itariki ya 6 kwezi kwa 7 2022, yabashije kujya hanze. DJ Dizzo yavuze ko ibyavuzwe byabanje gutangazwa n'ibinyamakuru byo mu Bwongereza bikaza no kumenyekana mu Rwanda nyine muri iki gihe, ku mwaka w'2015 yakatiwe igifungo cy'imyaka 9 n'inkiko zo mu Bwongereza ku byaha byihohotera no gufata ku ngufu abagore. Uyemeje ko nyine ari ukuri, yavuze ko ubwo yari afite imyaka 16 y'amavuko yahuye n'ikibazo cyatumye afungirwa mu mujyi wa Newcastle mu Bwongereza. Agira ati ntabwo nemeraga ibyo nashinjwaga, ariko urukiko rwo rwahisemo kukatira imyaka 9 yose y'igifungo. DJ Dizzo abaganga babwiye ko asigaje iminsi 90 yo kubaho. Yavuze ko mu ijoro rimwe yahuye n'abagore babiri b'abazungu bagahamagara polisi bamushinja kubahohotera, kandi ko abatangabuhamya bakoresheje mu kumvikanisha ikirego cyabo ari abavandimwe babo. Avuga ko nyine hamwe n'abunganizi mu mategeko badashoboye bari mu gikubiye mu kitwa legal aid batangwa na polisi ku muntu utabasha kwiyishyurira umunyamategeko. Ati ntabwo nigeze mbona amahirwe mu rukiko rutari rushyigikira abimukira rukarangwa n'ivangura. Yemeye ko yakatiwe imyaka 9 y'igifungo ariko agafungwa imyaka nakaza kurekurwa kubera kugaragaza imyitwarire myiza muri gereza. Uyu musore yavuze ko ku itariki ya 23 kwezi kwa 11 mwaka 2019 aribwo yafunguwe. Aravuga ko icyo gihe kanseri yari yamaze kwigaragaza, kandi muri gereza ahabwa ubuvuzi ko bari bashoboye avuga ko kanseri yagiye kwirakwira mu mubiri we mu buryo bwihuse cyane cyane avuga ko ibizamini bya NHS byagaragaje kasigaje amezi 3 yo kubaho kugiye umuganga wigenga we yamubwiye kasigaje ukwezi kumwe gusa ko kubaho muri no press release avuga ko ijya abaganga bavuga gishobora kwiyongera cyangwa se kikagabanuka akavuga ko ari igihe kitoroshye kuri we kimusaba kwitwararika no kuyitaho avuga ko yarwanye intambara y'ubuzima ikomeye cyane mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza ari nayo mpamvu yahisemo kurangiriza ubuzima bwe mu Rwanda igihugu afite ku mutima DJ Dizzo yavuze ko imbere y'urukiko atemeraga ibyo yashinjwaga kandi ko abanyamategeko yari yahawe ntacyo bamufashe kugira ngo atsinde urubanza yavuze ko GoFundMe yakusanyirijweho miliyoni 9 zamufashije kugaruka mu Rwanda yafunguye amafaranga atabigize mu ruhare ariko ashima umutima wa buri wese umwe witanze yavuze ko atirukanwe mu Bwongereza bitandukanye n'ibyatangajwe uko yaje mu Rwanda mu buryo bwemewe ati ntabwo naje mu Rwanda nambaye amapingu uyu musore yavuze ko yizera neza ko ibi bitanze ibisobanuro kurushaho avuga ko ashaka kurangiza ubuzima bwe mu mahoro ari kumwe n'inshuti ze mu Rwanda uyu yatangaje ibinyuma yuko kuwa kane tariki ya 30 ukwezi kwa gatatu mwaka 2022 abakoresha imbuga nkoranyambaga bambariye kugaragaza ko yisunze uburwayi bwa kanseri ashyira mu mutaka icyaha cy'ihohoterwa yakoreye mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza mu kiganiro cyabereye kuri Twitter Space cyahuje abantu ba hafi mu muryango we n'abandi barimo bafashije uyu musore kubona amafaranga yo kugaruka mu Rwanda ntibabashije kwemeranya ku buzima uyu musore yaciyemo cyahawe umutwe ugira uti we need our money back turashaka gusubizwa amafaranga yacu ibi byose byaturutse ku nkuru zahererekanyijwe n'abantu zirimo n'izanditswe n'ibitangazamakuru birimo The Chronicle Live, Daily Mail, The Independent ndetse n'ibindi inkuru yasohotse mu mwaka 2017 mu kinyamakuru The Chronicle yanditse inkuru ivuga ko DJ Dizzo yafunzwe imyaka 9 n'amezi 9 nyuma yo kwibasira bikomeye umugore mu muhanda muri inkuru umwe mu batangabuhamya bw'urukiko rwo mu mujyi wa Sunderland City ko mu ijoro ryo ku itariki ya 19 ukwezi kwa 11 mwaka 2015 DJ Dizzo yari mu kabyinira n'inzoga na byina ahagana ku isaha y'isaa 9:15 yarasohotse asagarira umugore wari wenyine mu muhanda uzwi nka Hilton Road icyo gihe umunyamategeko Equality Wana yavuze ko ubwana bwa Dizzo butari bwiza bitewe n'aho yagiye anyura kuva mu Rwanda kugeza mu Bwongereza avuga ko ibyaha umukiriya washinjwa biremereye ariko nta bimenyetso bifatika bimushinja mu 2017 Daily Mail iri mu binyamakuru bikomeye ku isi byanditse ko Dizzo yafashe umugore ku ngufu amutera ibikomere 34 iki kinyamakuru gisobanura uko byagenze kugira ngo uyu musore atere ibikomere uyu mugore kivuga ko Dizzo ufite inkomoko mu Rwanda kandi ko yatangiye gukora ibi byaha ku itariki ya 20 ukwezi kwa 12 umwaka 2015 bwahuraga n'uyu mugore ku muhanda Daily Mail navuga ko abaharanira uburenganzira bw'abagore basabye ko Dizzo ahabwa igihano gikomeye kuko abo yafashe ku ngufu yabateye ibikomere bidakira